Get our loser, we're going shopping.
It's so early.
Yes, Leanne.
Hey.
What the colour?
Yeah.
Ooh. 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 I'm a lack of makeup.
We're cutting it really fine, so you know.
It's coming off.
And by the window.
Yay. It's very warm. We're getting another plane to another place. And I can't remember the name of it, but we're going somewhere and there's going to be a lot of snow. Yeah.
That's the one.
Karuna?
Karuna.
Karuna.
That's what it says.
Karuna.
So we are here in Sweden with Claire's and they're like showcasing all their like new stuff, and it's very snowy and it's the winter stuff that they're showcasing, so that's kind of why it makes sense. Look, this is ice, it's very blue. Yeah. Oh, that's cold.
It's cold.
It's cold, really? Oh my gosh. What the hell? Oh, I'm not wearing appropriate shoes.
Yes. Good effort. Yeah. What?
What? Amy, how did you do it?
Just like, yeah, maybe this part. I'm gonna slide down and I'm gonna ready? Look. You have to go on your back though.
Yeah, okay.
Otherwise your feet dig in. One, two, or just pick your feet off the ground. Yes, such grace.
Okay, we're doing a tour. Yeah.
Fucking vloggers, mate.
Whoa, it's like a
oh my god.
Oh my god.
I did not expect
it. Oh my god. Nice.
That is made up one.
Yeah. Are you okay? You good? Hello. It's like being in Attack on Titan. No one gets that. Da, 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 da. This is my room and it's pink! Yes! Oh my god.
Oh wow!
Oh my god. Amazing!
Oh, pink light. Oh my god, look at this.
It's so cute. I'm very pleased. Amazing. Look. Oh my god, this is amazing. Look at the ceiling. This is like something off Interstellar. Oh, okay. Here's a seating area. Wait. I went around the wrong way. Amazing. Oh my god. Wow. So pretty. Oh.
We're ready to kids' bed.
Oh, this is adorable. Oh my god. Hey, Amy. Are you having fun?
We're having a fab time.
Great.
Great.
Oh, Kayla, God.
Kayla.
It's pink. Oh, it's pink. Oh, hey, he's got a cushion. Nice. Hope you're enjoying that, man. Look, it's Joe. I didn't know I'd find Joe here in Sweden. It's actually Joe. I'm gonna send this to her. Joe, it's you! Yeah. Oh, yeah, casual. Just, you know, have a nice sit down here. Yeah. Hello. This is my house now. I live here.
Like marriages so and baptized, people kids getting baptized.
Really?
How many amazing weddings do we have? Does somebody know per year?
What kind of weddings?
60. Like, 60 weddings.
Yeah. It's like the thing out of Harry Potter when like Dumbledore's like, no, don't make me drink anymore. Harry, water.
What?
Harry, water.
Harry, water. Would it not freeze? No.
Harry Potter, of course it's not going to freeze. Of course it's not going to freeze, it's Harry Potter.
No, but if you put water in that font, it's going to freeze.
Not if it's Harry Potter.
For the ones who like
Harry Potter. What?
It's freezing in here.
What?
No, like, hold
that
up, so every time you
talk,
you just smoke.
Yeah,
my breath.
So, over here we have the...
I'm getting ill, lads.
Oh, God. Yes.
I can feel it.
Look at my nose. It's actually the same colour as my hair. Fab. I'm a dragon. Look, there's the ice bar. Amy's very excited about that.
The fuzzy chisel.
Leanne is taking a photo. This is the entrance to the ice place where we're sleeping tonight. Now we're just taking photos and yeah, I'm really tired. I got up at 3 a.m. so it's now almost 6. Oh, slap dogs. Oh wait, no, that's a car. Nice. Burb. Good burb. Very good burb. Excellent burb. What are we doing?
We are about to see the eclairs. Oh, yours is dying as well! We're about to see the eclairs autumn winter collection.
That's what we're doing. Yes. Hi. Hey! Look at this. I need this because, you know, look how amazing it is. Oh my God. Oh, it has pockets.
For the hands.
For the hands. What else would they, like, foot pockets? Yes, Leanne. For your feet. Look at all the stuff. Look at this. Look at this backpack. How amazing is that? Oh my God, my camera's going to die. Fab.
Oh my God, this is like so cute.
I want these. Are those actual headphones? Wait, they are actually headphones. Oh my God.
I want it.
Actually headphones, guys. Headphones. Yes, Leanne. Yeah. Do you have two of those one?
Pictures and stuff, obviously, like share the pictures.
Yeah, that lighting though.
I'm so cute.
We are, I am an owl. And
I don't know who I am.
You are.
You look like Sully.
Yeah, you're Sully.
Oh my God, I am.
And Amy's cat.
Meow.
Okay, we have caviar. I'm not sure what this is. And this. And whatever this is. I've got like a bubble bath going on here. Yeah. Cool.
Help. I need to turn the light off. It's over there. How do I do it? Oh. Help me.
Oh my God, that's the edge of the bed. Okay, I need to get out of this. I had a lion in the ice hotel. I was so warm. Right now, we're about to get on these.
Yeah, we have time for like...
Right, we are trying to get through the snow. Look at the... Okay.
Go in my already treaded holes.
Okay. We keep falling in, it's so great.
It's like knee deep.
Yeah, knee deep snow.
I'm so warm and I'm in snow. This
yeah, I'm really warm. Great. Apart from my hands are a little cold.
Put it higher on your knees now.
What? Yeah, I'm fab. I've given up. I'm like knee deep in snow and I'm just like, okay, this is where I live now. This is my home. I'm having my photo taken. Yeah, it was knee deep in snow.
In her natural habitat.
I'm gonna try and get up.
Okay.
Should I do the double?
You did it! Smooth. Was that recovering from a fall?
My foot is
spreading. I'm gonna
go to camp. I'll take pictures.
I'm having some.
I'm stuck, guys. Gosh, I'm stuck. I'm stuck in the snow.
Yeah.
Don't tell anyone.
You're laying in the snow.
I'm stuck. Okay. Guys. Can somebody help me? My bum keeps falling.
I tried to pull her, but she just went backwards.
My hands are really cold.
Right. Okay.
Yes!
Get on, loser. We're going shopping.
There's a camera like where I'm meant to sit.
Oh. Oh wow.
It's mine now.
It is mine now.
It is mine.
Whoa, it just spins.
Stop it, Amy.
Stop.
Stop. Ow! Why?
Why, friend?
Why, friend? What? Ah! Little shit.
Okay, guys. We are going ice fishing.
Yes.
Yes, ice fishing. Fuck you. Stop throwing snowballs at me.
It's really fun. You can't do it so well because you don't have waterproof gloves.
Yeah, well. Stop it.
It's old, bitch.
It's old.
My hand is now frozen. It's such fun. We are children. I am child. I stay here. I'm tired. How to punch a snowball.
Right. If
there's
none up
here,
yeah,
then. Yeah, nice.
I didn't bring you.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah,
nice.
Nailed it.
Okay, ready? Oh no. Think about when you're doing ice fishing is to have to have patience. You can't really just like go up and down all the time because then the fish can just get a little bit scared. Instead, you want to like tease the fish a bit and you just like. You
know. We are going to be fishing through a hole like this. Amazing.
As I walk through the valley of the shadows of LA.
Yeah, I'm singing the river by Good Charlotte because there's a river over there.
Baptized in the river.
It's doing a hole digging. Yeah, I just pinned a maggot, well, two maggots on a thing so we can go fishing. So that's fab. I got maggot juice all over me and it's purple. Yeah. So nice.
So but nice.
Pulse of the maggots. It is a Slipknot song. Yeah, Amy's here.
Hello.
Hello.
Fishing.
Yeah, we're fishing. We're doing a fish. Fish, fish. We're gonna catch a fish. What are they called again? Grayling. Grayling. Yeah.
Gonna catch a fish, gonna catch a fish.
Gonna
catch a fish.
Gonna
doing
so good.
Doing so good.
We're doing a fish.
We are having lunch, so we're having soup.
Soup,
bread.
This
is so pretty. We are about to go. We saw this dog and her name is Freya and she belongs to the manager of the ice hotel and she's so lovely. And we just got into the warm rooms. They're really nice. I'll show you around. We come in and it's very spacious. Lots of stuff. Hang things up. Yeah. You have the bed. I'm already charging my phone because I've died because of cold weather. A nice desk and a TV, and I really like this window, like, that's nice. And a nice chair. And yeah, it's the bathroom. How do you put the light on? Like that. Oh, yeah, there we go. This is the bathroom. Hello. My nose has gone really pink. I like this sink. It's like a dolphin. It's a dolphin-shaped sink. Yep, yep. Yep, I'm gonna get changed and I need a wee, so. We are about to have dinner with the Sami people, and they're like the people that are native to this area of Sweden, so yeah. Change of plan, we're going on the reindeer ride. Hey friends.
Hello. Yeah, where are your antlers? Hello.
Oh, reindeers look so sad. So I'm sad. Reindeer friend, other reindeer friend, sled.
Why?
He's like, let me go. Get his lap, quickly get it on it. Kayla, feet over.
Filming every bit of it. Yeah, I got it. Oh, your sunglasses.
Oh, you
sunglasses. She's sunglasses, Kayla.
Kayla, sunglasses.
Sunglasses.
Are you having another go?
I would not.
I wanted to fall. A reindeer tried to kill me. Reindeer tried to kill me. Fucking reindeer. Evil reindeer. Why are you so mean? So I have, I think it's fish.
I think it's like a tartar thing. It looks like tuna tartar.
Hey, we are back from dinner. And I'm basically just going, Amy's dribbled on my bed. Amy fell asleep on my bed and dribbled. Thanks, man. I am going to have a shower. Wash my hair, and yeah, then I'm probably gonna go to bed. That is my plan. Reindeer tried to kill me earlier. Oh, hilarious. Great. Fucking reindeer. As you're going around the corner, you have to hold on to one of the things, grab the
rope that the guy is trying to pass to you, and also hold on to the side of the sledge so that you sled so that you don't like fall off. Well, I was too busy concentrating on trying to grab the rope that the guy was trying to throw to me, but I didn't grab the side of the sled and I went absolutely flying. My neck really hurts. I'm just like, am I going to die? That was fab. And we had dinner with the Somali people. That was good. And yeah, I'm gonna have a shower and then get up tomorrow because we've got another early start. And we're doing ice sculpting tomorrow, and dog sledging. I don't know, there's dogs though, so you know, dog.
Bye. Okay, so I haven't vlogged yet today, but I've just been taking photos. Our ice sculpting class was pushed back because the ice delivery was delayed. So we had a huge breakfast thinking that we're going to be like doing ice sculpting all day, and now we're going for dinner like an hour and a half later, and I'm just like, I'm not hungry, but I'm really looking forward to a cup of tea. Yeah, come with us. What's up? We're doing ice sculpting.
Like, I kind of want to do a willy, yeah, but look. I don't think that's very PG.
It's like, I want to do a willy. Yeah, we have these things, which are ice blocks, obviously. And we're going to sculpt some stuff. Cool. I don't know what to do. I might do a castle. Look, I've made a castle. He did a cat. How good is this cat, man?
Yeah. Yeah, it was really hard.
What is his name?
Boris.
Hello, Boris. What's that? Look, he has a cute tail. Cute fat tail.
He's a really fat cat.
Leanne also has a castle. Look, it has a stained glass window. Oh, Woggles. Hello, little Woggles. So excited. Hello. Hello. Oh, hello. Hello. You're lovely. Oh, hello. Hello. Oh. You're beautiful. Oh. They want to go. They really want to go. Apart from like that one there, that's like, nah.
They just have so much energy, you know. They want to get
to. Why are you here? Hello. Why are you here? Oh. They're having so much fun. Home. Can this be my preferred mode of transport? The most excitable dogs ever. Hey! Hello! Hey! Oh, they're getting back on the sled. Oh, they're so excited. Look at them. They're like, we want to go. We really want to. Look, oh, so excitable. Where are my friends? They've disappeared. They're like, we are ready again. We are ready to go. Oh, off they go. Oh, no, they're not going yet. Oh, oh. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, friends. Oh, they're like, we want to go. Oh, bye-bye. Bye, friends.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye. Oh. Oh, they have so much fun.
How did you find it?
Amazing.
It was amazing.
Yeah, we kind of
sang Limp Bizkit the entire time.
I knew some of them.
Yeah. Yay. And now, look, there's a nice fire outside.
Oh my god, is that hot chocolate?
Oh, a lingonberry. Get that lingonberry.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is lingonberry juice. I don't think I've shown you guys it yet. But basically, they have it really warm here and yeah.
I'm cold.
I am cold.
No, they have it cold as well.
What? You're cold they and you have cold.
They do cold lingonberry
juice. They do cold lingonberry juice as well.
I'm gonna sit over here.
Oh, it's flowing though. Look how nice it is here. It's so pretty. I'm waiting for the sun to set.
Fucking lighting is fab.
Yeah. We've just come inside the cabin. Oh, it's so pretty. It's amazing. I'm gonna show you around. This is the table. That's where I'm sitting. Yay, next to Amy and Leon. And look at the view out the window. Look how pretty it is. Oh my god.
Because dinner's not for a while, but you guys can sit down.
Diddly do 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 do. Wow, I look amazing. We're leaving. No. I don't want to go home.
Really?
No.
Aww.
I want to stay in the snow. It's so nice.
This is great.
It is. So, hello, hello.
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 So, I'm still here. And I will be there at the airport as well.
I'm getting on the plane. Bye, Sweden. Bye bye. Sad.